table, Romania, Ukraine. On even bars, Hungary, Turkey. Balance beam, Czech Republic, Croatia. Warm up has just started.
Thank you. The gymnasts on our new gymnasts, Diana Lukács, Turkey.
Thank you.
The gymnast on floor exercise, Magdalena Tovolova, Czech Republic. Thank you.
Cemre sen mi çıkıyorsun hiç?
Macarlar var.
Ben de yok ya.
Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.
secured her spot at the Tokyo Games. She has won several World Cup medals, including the gold on floor. Known for her perseverance, Jerek stands out because of her style and elegance as well. Her motto is, believe in yourself, hard work will pay off in the end. Started in 2018, this award aims to put a gymnast with an exceptional story in the spotlight, someone who is an inspiration for the future generation of gymnasts and the general public alike. After the team final of the 33rd European Championships in Women's Artistic Gymnastics held in Mersin, Turkey, Kamran Ramazanov, CEO of Global Partner Smart Scoring, presented Smart Scoring Shooting Star Award to Croatia's Ana Jerek. The Shooting Star Award goes to Ana Jerek, Croatia.
Değerli konuklar ve sevgili sporcular, 2020 Mersin 33. Kadınlar Artistik Gimnastik Avrupa Şampiyonası Büyük Kadınlar Takım Finalleri ödül törenini arz ediyorum.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mersin 2020 33rd European Championships in Women's Artistic Gymnastics Seniors Team Final Awards are being presented.
Bronze medalist, Hungary. Silver medalist, Romania. European champion, Ukraine! Ödüllerini vermek üzere Türkiye Milli Olimpiyat Komitesi Başkanı Sayın Uğur Erdener, Avrupa Gimnastik Kadınlar Teknik Komite Başkanı Sayın Anka Grigoras, Türkiye Gimnastik Federasyonu Başkanı Sayın Suat Çelen'i davet ediyorum.
Words given by Mr. Uğur Erdener, President of Turkish National Olympic Committee, Ms. Anka Grigoras, Head of European Gymnastics Women Technical Committee, Mr. Suat Çelen, President of Turkish Gymnastic Federation.
Değerli konuklar, şimdi Ukrayna Ulusal Marşı.
Please stand for the national anthem of Ukraine.
Thank you. Madalya alan sporcuları tebrik ediyoruz.
Congratulations to the medalists.